Students, now the last topic of line that is very important. Shortest distance between two skew lines. Skew lines means line that are not parallel and non-intersecting. You can see like this. We have to find distance between them. Suppose vector equation of two lines are given, this and that, and the distance between them is equal to b1 cross b2 dot a2 minus a1 upon magnitude of b1 cross b2. Now let's take an example, find the shortest distance between these two lines. First of all, we'll compare this. You can see a1 is point, that is I plus 2j plus k. b1 is equal to direction ratio first line given. a2 is equal to 2i minus j minus k, and b2 is equal to 2i plus j plus 2. First of all, compare. Now find a2 minus a1. We have 2 minus I minus 3j minus 2k. Just subtract these two. Now we have to use b1 cross b2. So we will find b1 cross b2. And we will solve this by determinant method. Components of b1, that is 1 minus 1, 1. And this component of b2, 2, 1, 2. We will get minus 2 minus 3i, and j is 0, and k 1 plus 2, 3k. So find magnitude of b1 cross b2. We will get 9, 9, that is 3 root 2, because we have to use the magnitude. Now we will use the formula, that is distance between two skew lines, b1 cross b2 minus 3i plus 3k dot a2 minus 7, that is I minus 3j minus 2k, magnitude of this, upon magnitude of b1 cross b2, that is already fine, 3 root 2. Now calculate dot product, minus 3 and 3, 6. This is minus 9 upon 3 root 2. We get magnitude of minus 9 means 9 upon 3 root 2, or you can say 3 upon root 2. So students, this is a very important topic of straight line, distance between two skew lines. This is the formula. First, you have to find b1 cross b2 and magnitude of that, and substitute the values, and you can find easily distance. Thank you.